We can't hear you. Put your mouth on that microphone, girl. You don't like you scared. Caress it nicely. Hold it tightly.
Gently, which bring forth sexual juices of delight from the innermost parts within me. Moaning slightly, I touch her again, but this round I make small circles, stimulating both of our juices. She swells with excitement as I moan louder, breathing heavier with each caress, each circle. Each motion from my fingers. Unable to stand my touch any longer. Moaning loudly, her throbbing and pulsating, I release her, releasing a passionate flow of sweet juices. Oh, the bittersweet pleasures of masturbation.
Most people got names for their hers. What's your name?
Their name's a little bit too private for y'all. And it ain't Phloetress. Okay, this other piece that I'm going to say.
Do we need a condom for that one?
No, you don't need no condom for this one.
Oh, God.
It's a little bit more cleaner. You know, y'all always have these people who pretend like they one way and really. This one is entitled Fake Feelings. Pretentious perception perpetrating emotions and feelings that are no longer present. That's that ex that thought they still are but aren't.
What?
Looking to sabotage suitable suitors for the sake of saving face, their own. Choose your battles wisely when you're fighting with an unloaded weapon.
Man, you better say it.
Clinging to hope that had given up years before, but just had no place to go until now. Awakened by the dawn's early light of altruistic love so bright, your eyes burn from its glow. Lower your mask that represents the facade of something real, when the truth is clearly written all over your face. Be not blinded by the simplistic signs shown when the convenience of emotions are closer at hand than that of a complicated confession of love. Fake feelings are easily found and fizzled out even faster. So those that thought you were and weren't, I'm putting you on notice. It's nothing.
Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. She has a book, and she didn't even tell y'all about her book. Could you come back up here and talk about your book, please? She has a book she has written. She does poetry, all this wonderful food that you've been feasting on. Terry and Company Catering Service, she is the owner of that, and she put down today cooking all this food. So talk about your book, Mommy.
The book is called Untitled Lines of an Unbridled Mind. I'm always thinking, always writing out stuff. I may not say it up front, but I'm writing it down. My book has been out for a year now. I'm working on book number two, which has a lot to do with some of those bittersweet pleasures I was telling you about. So it may be not rated a PG-13, but it's coming. not necessarily C-O-M-I-N-G, but could be the C-U-M-I-N-G.
What?
But if you would like a copy of my book, please see me. And like she said, I do catering, I do writing, I do a little bit of everything. It's best to keep your hustle going and sit down and wait for it to happen. Deuces.
Like I said earlier, the Bible states if you don't use that talent, what's going to happen to it?
You will lose that talent.
You will lose that talent. Do we have any more individuals in the house that's looking to, is he ready now?
He's getting his stuff on.
Okay, he's getting his ready, okay. In the meantime, between times, the DJ go crank it up. Anyone that want to dance, go ahead, do your thing.
I'm about that.
You about that?
I'm about that too.
What you gonna do? You gonna ride for me? You gonna dance for me? All right. What you wanna dance to? You gonna get up on stage? We all family. We need to spread more love. Right now, we got so much hate out there. To it's ridiculous. Like that man that put that video up, shooting out old man. Somebody need to get a SWAT team, and I don't mean the police to get out of here. I'm talking about the old ladies with the switches where they used to break them up and just tag them behind them.